CC fam, it's your girl CCLV Christina, and today we are talking about birthday shoes. And but if you are not legit CC fam, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. Make a ding so you won't miss a thing. Okay, let's get started. I got these at somewhere in Atlanta. They have the Underground Mall. So it was a shop in there. Sorry, I don't remember which one. But yes, I secured these when I was just out of town browsing. And these got gold bottoms, honey. Yes, gold. These are my favorite statement birthday shoes. These shoes announce that you're the birthday girl without you even having to say it, without you having to wear a sash. They know something is popping for you that day. So, yes, honey, I love these shoes. Dope. Got this many moons ago from Charlotte Rue. And yes, I've taken lots of pictures. This is that Freakum heel. If there was a such thing as Freakum heels, these are it, baby. Just gold. Nice little gold chain. Kind of like a snake or something. But it's really cute. It wrap around the foot really comfortably. It has the platform. That way you can support yourself and walk around longer. The heel is high, but it really is comfortable. So my next B-Day shoe are these. This is from Miss Lola, formerly known as Lola Shoeteek. I got these for the holidays. Or was it a birthday last year? Either way, I think I've had these shoes since I've been on YouTube. Every year, I've modeled this a different way with different clothes and things like that. So, gold. Something that I really like. But it looked best, the gems look best with a gold base. And I know I bought these for Christmas, but when I first started YouTube, yeah. So yes, these are attention grabbers. I love to wear these for special occasions like the holidays or my birthday. This is a statement shoe. You will be slaying these hoes in these streets. So yes, and I think they were like $30 when I got them, but they were like $100, but I had caught a good sale. So Miss Lola, all right, these Betty Johnsons, better known as Blue Bottoms, yes ma'am. This is like a champagne and then got the colored rhinestones on it, and I secured these at Dillard's. They were $30, and I think the original retail price was $150, and I got them for $30. I am just so grateful, but yes, but I've never worn them, so this year I'm gonna make sure that I wear them, because there are no scuffs or nothing. So yes, these are great B-Day shoes. So make sure you check out your local retailers. You never know what sales you may stumble upon. What's better than a good old strappy shoe with some bling on it? So I just stumbled on these at Charlotte Rue's clearance section. These were $15, and they never been worn. Still got the tags on it. No scuffs anywhere. I'm like, Harold would give me them, and they were a size 7 too. So yes, I couldn't believe they were still sitting there, but this is a year-round shoe. You can wear it for the winter with some stockings. You can wear it in the summertime, everything. So yes, this is my next B-Day shoe. Amazing. Last but certainly not least, I got these pink pumps. Yes, I know it's a different shade, than the dress I got on. This got more of an orange hue. This was got more of a blue into it. I know. But these shoes were, I think they were like 10 bucks at gslovesme.com. Can't beat that at all. Nice velvet. They are extremely comfortable. Like I have walked in these shoes. They must got some platform in it because it's not like a typical closed toe. It's not flat. So I assume it's got a hidden platform in it. But I love these. They are so girly, so cute. So yes, ma'am. Not bad for 10 bucks. And they are super comfy. This concludes my birthday shoes video. I hope you all enjoyed and got some ideas of how you're gonna spruce yourself up for your birthday. But always remember that confidence is a lifestyle, and don't you dare walk out the door without it. I love you so much, and I'll see you next time.